right on the moon.
Oh.
You like it?
Yeah, it's great.
It's in out here.
Yeah, you can see it.
Oh yeah, throttle in half. Looks like a little fuzzy
blob to me now.
Zoom in.
Come and have a look on the... Boy, Brian, grab the video on the camera, yeah. On the computer.
Yeah.
Come and grab the computer, and then when it comes to land, come back and get it.
That's a warrant. Nice. How cool is this for Warren? Okay, so now I'm like...
Yeah, hold for 1 second.
Stops and turns.
Yeah, so just capture that until it comes back to land.
I tried to zoom in, but I had the farther one.
Doesn't matter. Okay.
Hold for 1 second. Come back.
We've already got it.
This is totally doing it by itself.
We're not doing anything here. It's going to its third waypoint right now.
How much time we got?
It's 1:34 in. Stroke. You know what? I'm gonna be able to take pictures from this, dude.
Yeah, turning.
That scared me. I'm
going to our next.
Going quite slow, eh?
Huh?
What altitude is that?
30 meters, and it's going at 10 miles an hour, plus it has headwind, plus, you know. But it's flying really smooth into the headwind.
It certainly is.
Okay, so finish waypoint 3.
So now it should come home, right?
Now it should come home.
Well, we will go.
Now it says mission finished. Now I click, now it will stay there until I click go home, which I'm going to do now. Go home, and then you have to click to go home.
Okay. Here she comes.
I'm just gonna go over here.
Quite amazing.
That's kind of cool, mate.